I think I got a virus. It's called Corona. I'm talking to a book. I'm talking to I'm drinking out of jeans, but not called Ebola. This is so much worse than Ebola. It started one day to China. I should went to North Carolina. I was walking in the town having a good time, and I checked my temperature, and it was 1.5. I went to the doctor, and he gave me bad news. He said I have to and it put in a blue, and of course he, and allergy, and the vaccine, and use the ear, and like, no fear, coughing every minute. Coughing on your brother, sneezing on your mom. Hey, I am dangerous. You may think I have a mom. Hold up.